Are you wondering if your best friend likes you as more than a friend? Do you think they might have feelings for you without you knowing it? You spend so much time with each other. You've been opening up to them about everything. It can be hard not to wonder if there's a romantic spark there. So, here are 7 subtle signs that your best friend secretly has a crush on you. Number 1, everyone thinks you're already dating. Does everyone you meet assume you and your best friend are a couple? Many friends and family members seem convinced it's only a matter of time before you start dating. Maybe the reason why everyone thinks you're together is that they see something you don't. Does their mood always improve when you're around? Do they treat you differently from all their other friends? These could be telltale signs that they're interested in being more than friends. 2, you catch them staring a lot. Do you notice your best friend staring at you when you're not looking? This could be another clue that they might have a crush on you but are too shy to admit it. Often, when you're romantically interested in someone, you can't help but stare as they talk or pass by. Their presence can effortlessly command your attention, making you notice only them and nothing else. 3, they're physically affectionate towards you. Does your best friend hug you every time you see each other or hold your hand when you're walking? They sit next to you, put their arm around you, or lay their head on your shoulder? All of which are nonverbal signs of romantic attraction. If your best friend has a crush on you, it's only natural that they want to be around you as much as they can. 4, they're more attentive towards you. Does your best friend pay special attention to you and act more attentive towards you? If they always go the extra mile just to make you happy, it could be because they want more than a friendship with you. They give you their full attention whenever you're together, cheer you up when you're feeling down, and drop what they're doing just to meet you. 5, they remember the little things. When your best friend remembers all the little things and makes sweet and thoughtful gestures for you, they might be trying to tell you that they like you. They make an effort to appreciate your interests and hobbies to feel more connected to you. All these gestures show that you're important to them and that they just might be romantically interested in you. Number 6, they're very protective of you. Does it feel like your best friend has higher standards for the people you date than you do? It might seem like no one will ever be good enough for you in their eyes. They're always protective of you when they go out of their way to let you know all the reasons why they think you shouldn't be with this person. And while you may think that they're just looking out for you, it could really be that they want to be the one to date you. And 7, they're not interested in anyone else. Finally, if your best friend never seems to be interested in anyone else, then it might be a sign that they have feelings for you. They talk to you about everything but their love life, no matter how many times you ask. If they always choose to spend all their time with you instead of anyone else, well, that's a pretty good sign that they might have a crush on you. Do you relate to any of the signs mentioned here? Do you feel like your best friend might want to be more than friends? Or are you secretly hoping for it to happen? Let us know in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share this video with those who might benefit from it. The references and studies used in this video are added in the description below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next video.